It's okay. I hope so. Mm-hmm. I hope he likes me.
Deji, oh, ni she mi le she. Ah, oh, serious. Ti wa se do yen si mi. Dele ke je npe pada.
Daddy, this is the Femi I told you.
Femi.
Yes, sir.
First, I like your dress.
Thank you very much.
I love looking smart, looking sharp. Sit up.
Thank you, sir.
Baoni. So, Femi, what?
My name is Femi Adebayo.
Femi Adebayo.
Yes.
Fantabulous.
Yes.
So, where are you from?
Yeah, I'm from Ilorin, Kwara State.
Ah, Ilorin, Kwara. In the morning, pa. I love Ilorin people. Yes, I love Ilorin people.
Yes,
that's good. Yeah. So, what do you do?
Yes, I'm a legal practitioner of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Hold on. By legal practitioner, you mean you're a lawyer?
Oh, yes, I am.
No. If you ask about me, I love lawyers. Oh. The charisma, the way they comport, I just love lawyers.
Yes, well, Daddy, I'm not just a lawyer. Yes, I'm a lawyer with class. By the grace of God,
yes.
I have won over 40 cases at the Apex Court of Nigeria. That's the Supreme Court. That means, by His grace, I will be a senior advocate of Nigeria very soon.
Ah, my senior advocate!
Yes, sir.
Can you?
Yes, sir.
Ose, you are doing well.
Thank you, sir.
Guess what?
Yes, sir.
You are married. Ah! Ose. So, in fact, Motude, so what you will do now, go and pack your load. Yes, because what you rock on. This person that you're saying, I am happy with you. Or come in, my spirit just say,
Daddy, please, let's do the needful. Let my parents come and meet you.
I know me too. I know tradition. But you see, it's the way I'm happy because we have been on this for a while. This girl should just come with different people. I don't even get it. So seeing you, I just feel you are the perfect match.
Is she gonna
you
want?
Not today?
Sir?
What's the meaning of this nonsense? Hey! Are you not mad? So you mean, I don't consider a mere thing, Uncle Tofefe, we are here talking about your future, you are messing! Shut up! You don't mean, Daddy, you did not what?
Daddy, please forgive her.
No! Me, they forgive her. Nonsense, Roshe Yena. I'll let you go, come on, get up.
Please let her stay.
No, she can't stay. Shut up and get out of this place! Let her go! Oh, you don't beaming in there, Daddy! I'm sorry, then you excuse yourself. That's not my etiquette.
It's okay, sir.
It's okay, Daddy. I'm sorry about that behavior now.
I won't love it. It's so.
Okay, so I agree with you. You come with your parents, come with Daddy. Let us do it the proper way.
Yes, sir.
So we talk and we say, yes.
Yes!
My lord,
sir,
are you smelling anything? Because I was thinking, pay. It was the one she took away, but this one is now fresh.
It must be bad, but I'm going.
You can't smell it. Yeah. This is terrible. Terrible.
What's today, tell you, Majesty?
Yeah!
I want to experience a life of Kumpalu.
Let's conclude this.
Yes.
Because I don't want you to get the bad impression because you're in my house. I don't want you to get angry.
So it's just very simple. You just give us a list.
Okay. What's going on here? So you mean it is from your book? Because now I had it loud and clear. You know the one we have been hearing before? It just full me as if this one I had it. The sound emanated from your body like a bomb.
Ben, sir, oh, Daddy, look, I'm so sorry about it.
So what happened?
Problem caught him on any.
Ah, big, Kilo Jay, is this how to conduct yourself? Lawyer, son, senior advocate.
Hey, John, please. I'm in love with you today. Hey, John, please. It won't happen again.
Now, take for instance, I give you my daughter. So you go, you finish our future with mess. Morning mess, afternoon mess, night mess. Okay, forget about that. On wedding day, I call dignitaries. On Tedola, Tangote, I call people. Then you use mess to kid. You use mess to choke them here in the ogata. Is that what you do now? Tell me the truth now!
I will take care of that. Ha! I'll take care of that. How about sugar?
Ah! Sugar, bro! This is not sugar! This is acid! This is acid you are using to destroy society, you are using to kill us. It's calamity. Ah! Hello. Igbe? Hey,